Now we'll study position vector. First we'll write down a position vector is a vector which gives position of a point with respect to a reference point is called position vector. Now, if we talk about a reference point, in most of the cases, this reference point we consider as origin. Like, for an example, if we are having a coordinate system, a two-dimensional coordinate system, x and y axis are there and these are origin. If we talk about any point P in this coordinate system, then the position of P, if it is obtained from O by a vector, this vector OP, this OP vector we represent as RP vector. This RP we define as position vector of point P with respect to O. Now, just by this position vector, we can denote the position of point P. This vector will have a magnitude, that is a distance OP. Here this RP vector can be written as RP angle theta, where theta is the angle measured in anti-clockwise direction from the positive direction of x-axis, and this RP is the length OP. This RP you can write, it is the length OP. Similarly, say we are having another point Q. So this will also have a position vector which is given like this, say this RQ vector. So we can also write RQ vector is equals to RQ angle alpha. Here RQ is the distance OQ. And alpha is the angle measured of this line OQ from the positive direction of x-axis. So this is the position vector of point Q with respect to origin. We can also define position vector of point Q with respect to point P. Say we want to denote the position of Q with respect to P, this is given by this vector. This is written as position vector of Q with respect to P, it is defined as RQP. So this vector which is drawn from point P to point Q, this RQP is written as position vector of point Q with respect to point P. So here the length PQ is the magnitude of this vector, and the angle if we measure from the positive direction of x-axis, so if we just consider a line which is positive direction of x-axis, whatever this angle is, this angle will give us the, say if this angle is phi, we can simply write RQP is equals to magnitude, its magnitude is line PQ length, and angle will write it minus phi. By geometry, we can also calculate the value of this angle